Hello, and welcome to part 9 of Let's Play No Man's Sky on the PS4. I have been away for a little while. I have moved to New York City. I now live in New York from South Carolina, so I've been busy dealing with that for a little while. But I still wanted to play a little bit, so I got some. I went some places, learned some new things so that I could know, like, hey, my life support's failing. And I'm just gonna use a little bit of plutonium. But there's this, I thought was like a dead moon, but there's actually a lot of stuff on here. I think I've already talked with this dude. Yeah, I've already talked with this dude. Is this a new one? Compare? Oh, there's more slots, but I don't want to spend the money on it right now. Alright. But we got a couple places to get to. We got a ruin. Got a crashed ship. An outpost. Unless there's anything on the horizon. Oop. It's just long enough, I don't want to deal with that right now. So let's go to the ruin. Because I am trying to learn the languages, actually. It'd be nice to be able to communicate with the life forms in this game. I really am quite enjoying it, though. This sci-fi going around. It's a little loud. There we go. But just the sci-fi, the space, the scope of everything, I mean, it really is a lot of fun. Then you just, like, find random things, so it's like, hey, let's go upgrade my suit. Choo-choo-choo! It's very easy to find things on this planet where there's no real vegetation or animals. Ooh, I can sell that. Use that, and I need to get an Atlas Pass. I have discovered I need to get an Atlas Pass by going to this anomaly, so I guess I kind of want to head there a little bit. I kind of like exploring. Oh yes, we need more space. More space is always good. It's always good. We'll go ahead and save here. I have enough plutonium. Excuse me. It's actually a little hot today, and no longer have central air. But I do have an AC still. I cannot live without AC. But as of such, I'm making sure to stay hydrated, because hydration is key to life. And skadoosh. Oh. Another upgrade. Can sell that and that. And I've learned R2 is how you scan shit. Yeah, I did not know that. That's kind of how this planet's been. Like, I thought it was going to be immensely dead, and I've done nothing but just discovered shit constantly that's, like, beneficial for the long run. Yeah, why not? Let's just go ahead and take all my monies. All the monies. How far away are you?
You're just close enough.
Oh, wait. I do want to discover this place in case I die. There it is. And yeah, so in some previous videos where I haven't been talking, I do hear these noises go, I have no idea what those are, or if they're on every planet, or what. Like that. I don't know what the derelicts are about. The, Oh, there's a planet I can go to. But, like, the mutated shit, I guess? What would you even call it? I don't know. But the fact that I'm finding that just around the universe is a little disturbing.
I don't like it. Okay.
But yeah, there's a lot of noise going on a planet that's very, very vacant. Life support low. I didn't talk that time. I mean, again, just the idea that I can go anywhere here, even if it is just a barren wasteland. This is my barren wasteland. Which, have I named this place? No. Oh, I guess I am. I am on a planet. Okay. In the Watson system, named after Mr. Jacob Watson, actually. College friend who also just helped me move in to New York, so figured, you know, the very first system I would name after him. So thank you, Mr. Watson. Jacob Watson. And yeah, I'm kind of naming some things about after people I do know, and then some are just whatever I want it to be.
Hello? Is there any alien? Normally not aliens in here. Do I have this yet?
New technology. Hello. I could use that. But I don't feel like worrying about it right now. Alright, where's my ship? Where's my ship? There's my ship. It's kind of interesting how it will literally take me a minute 13 to get there, you know? I might as well go ahead and give myself... I keep on mixing those two buttons up. It's not hot. Are you something? Nope. I guess it'd be interesting to, like, walk around a planet once. But there's some things that you only really want to do once, and then it's like, it's so much easier just to fly around. Like, one thing is, I wonder if you can crash into a star. But it takes forever to get there, so it's like, do I really want to spend 15 minutes just going to my death? Maybe not during a Let's Play, but if that does happen, I'll let you know. Oh yeah, and I did get a new ship. Bigger, stronger, faster, all that jazz. Not like new, if you've been watching the last couple of videos, but relatively new. Are you, you gotta check to see if something's not worth it. Like, is this one worth it? I would not say so. And I don't know if I mentioned before, but you physically cannot crash into the planet, which I both like and I don't like. Makes dog fights a little less interesting, frankly. You can't do all the ins and outs. But maybe that's just me. Maybe that'll be incorporated later. I don't know. It's technically still an evolving game, so I guess we can hoop. Got some rooms. I think I saw something over this ridge, though. That's the thing, like, you always think you see something, you just have to go there. Like, alright, placeholder, be right back. Oh, there's something over there. I don't know about over there, but there's definitely something over there. I'm gonna want to explore that. Alright, but let's go learn some new words. How am I on the plutonium? Oh, I got titanium too, that's nice. Learning what you need and what you don't need. Oh wait, is that all the plutonium? Oh no, I have a little bit of plutonium, so... There we go. Oh, nope, you didn't see anything! You did not see anything. Go away. Go away. No. No. Didn't see anything. Alright. Teach me a word. I think we're in the Viking area. Oh wait, have I already been here? Great. I think I've already been here, actually. Can I jump up here? Hello? Yeah, because those are activated, so I guess I've been here. What a waste. Alright, I think there's like an outpost. We'll crash ship. Let me do my thrusters. And... Oh wait, Shizen. Yeah, there was this place. Oh, and there's a little landing pad! Landing pads are so nice. There's another one over there! Oh, no! 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 Bugger! Bugger! Did another guy land? Aw, you ass. You asshat. Won't give me your ship? Give me your ship. Evidently, I'm the interloper. I don't know if that's good or bad. I don't know. Let's make an offer on your life, or on your ship. Dude, your ship is horrible. You need to get a better ship, dude. And stop stealing people's landing spots. Gek Charm, I want to sell that. Power Canister, I'm going to use that. Hello. Nah. Hello. And hello. Oh, nope. Alright, let's get a little bit of carbon. Just in case I need to give him carbon. Alright. I don't know if this will do, but... Oh no! Really? Ah. Well, actually, I'm gonna just sell some shit. That makes more sense. Beep, boop, boop, beep. I can only sell from my exosuit. I can sell 2, make a little bit of money. That's just enough, and I'm okay with it. And that's all. We're done. Alright, what are you gonna give me? Blah, blah, blah. Interloper. Viking hike one more notch, blah, 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 blah. They are old and it feels strange to see such ancient creations inside a technology hive like this. The first is a chipped and bloody blade, the second is a battered shield. Let's go with the blade. Ooh. Offers me a new multi-tool. Who goes there? New trophy. I think... Oh, is it free? Can I transfer shit over? No, I have to make it all again. Oh, that's so annoying. It's so annoying. But it does have... Oh no, it doesn't have the analysis visor. So I need the bolt caster and the announcement visor. Boop a da doo. Alright. Oh! Multi tool. I wanna make this. And I wanna make this. But I don't want to use it right now. No, no, no. Hey, bud. Oh, Shizen. Where's that power canister when I need it? Nothing found? That's so mean. See, I just want to keep exploring, but also watching some recent episodes of Star Trek with Picard, it makes... This is Next Generation, come on. It also makes sense where it's like, oh, we only have so long to be here, then we have to go. Ooh, someone landing? I've met 20 aliens, and that's an interesting little ship. Nice water. Flavored water. There was another one around here, though, was there not? That way or something?
Hello!
I'm looking for civilization. Oh, hello, civilization! How I have missed you. I'm just gonna have to land here, aren't I? Yep. Let's land in the middle. And skadoosh. Ah! Sends more. Multi-tool. Give it. Ooh. To their maximum potential. I can't just walk in here, right? Oh, give me plutonium. Plutonium? Plutonium. Hello? Is anyone here? I would really like to get the access. Atlas access. Homing bolt adapter. Ooh, I like it, but I don't think I need it. Not right now, at least. Okay. Ah, I got myself turned around. That's why you have to pay attention. Nope, that's not something. Alright, let's put in the same code as we have every other time. 4463. Keeps on moving one digit over. Ooh. I will always... Ooh. Ruins. More words to learn. And learning the words I shall. Unless I've already discovered this place too. In which case, WTF. And plutonium. Oop, and plutonium. Gimme. Another Gek Charm. I guess both were Gek Charms. I'll sell those for profit. I think I have like a lot of random money I can make. Because I haven't uploaded a lot of discoveries yet. Where'd it go? Oh. No, that's just a suit. I'm actually okay on the suit overall. Yeah. I'm good. Whoa. Hello. Have I discovered you yet? I don't think I have. Let's find out. I wonder if there's something on top of that mountain. I want to go to the top of that mountain after this, and then I will leave. Or so I say. Have I found you? I found that. Did I find this oddly shaped? Evidently it's not wanting to be found. And I've already discovered that too. Alright. Yay! We reached our destination. For Send. Is it just the one? Nope. Now we've learned sacrifice. And now there's a cave. Is there anything in the cave? Oh, what's this? Have I discovered you? Evidently I cannot discover you. Have I discovered? It's like you kinda wanna go in, but you're also like, oh, there's so much to do. Is there anything on this side? Nope. Alright, give me the word. And so it came to pass that on the eve of the 18th moon of Jun-Gala, Herc casts the shackles of the sentinel oppressors into the pit. The Viking wore the glorious first, the rising water that broke the dam. The endless war began. What word have I learned this time? Blood.
I'm bleeding.
Alright. Like I said, you want to go to the top of this mountain real quick. Sometimes you find things on mountains.
I'm good in that regard.
See? Sometimes you find things on mountains. Doesn't mean it's worth anything. But sometimes you find things. Multi-tool. Yep.
I do like the algorithm layout of the game. It gets a little predictable after a while, but it's not like a bad predictability.
Kind of know, oh hey, if I want to get a multi-tool, chances are, or not a multi-tool itself, but new specs and operations for it, chances are they'll be in this thing. Grafra. This is mine. I found it. All on my own.
But see, like, just, I don't know. For me, just exploring and going out and just having anything in front of you, just so cool.
Just so cool.
And then there's the sentinels. How do you feel about this? Huh? What you gonna do about it? I probably should do something about that.
Oh no, not enough fuel in the thrusters.
There you go. Alright, let's go!
Into space!
Is that the moon?
No.
I guess I just went to this one first. But there wasn't too much to do here. So let's go to Luby Freumann.
Here.
Let's go there.
Whee!
And we'll get there in 1 minute. Nothing we can really do about that, but that's okay. I like the scale of the game. I like that it feels as though you actually have to travel. The closest thing to the loading screen is the hyperdrive where you can't do anything, but I mean, if that's a loading screen, I'm okay with that. It still feels more interactive than stuff like Skyrim and whatnot. Not that I'm hating, I love Skyrim. I haven't said that before. I love Skyrim. But it's nice to have that kind of standard, you know, so like, Is it better than Skyrim or is it worse than Skyrim? Because a lot of people have also played it, so. I don't want to scan the whole star system, or do I? Is it on this planet though? Because I'm going to this planet right now. That's happening. Rare technology. How rare is rare though? You find it all the time. Is this an ocean planet? I'm kind of okay with this. Oh. Is that a good stopping area? No, well, not like stopping, not yet. What kind of planet is this? Damp average, none. No flora, but a lot of fauna. Interesting. Well, where is it? Oh, hi guys! What are you? Oh, you little baby. Take it, little baby. Loose facer something something something. And I don't read those so much because I'm more about just the exploration. Like, collecting stuff is nice, but I'll worry about that later overall. Hey! You guys friendly? I just love, like, you land on a new planet and everything is scannable. Oh, and you hit R3 to zoom in. No one mentioned that, so I thought I would. Is there anyone home? No one is home. But there's another multi tool. Ooh. And those are gonna be locked. Oh, is that species? Yeah. Give me something, right? Oops. Just help. Just help. All right, what number is going over? So 0592. You don't even look at the other two, I just look at the first one. Oh, yep. There you go. There's something underwater there. I am curious what is under the water there. And there's something under the water there. Ah, is it right in the middle? Ah. Have I discovered why water planets are going to suck now? Where's the thingy though? Thingy! Thingy! The weather is nice though, is it really? I don't think it's really hurting me at all. Not compared to some areas. Oh, there it is. Yep. Alright. What do we got? Gekchon. And another Gekchon. Oh, and there's a little something over there. Oh, it's a little baby! Little baby! So cute! Yeah! Oh, little buddy. You're so adorable. Alright, we discovered that. Alright, now where... Ooh, what's that? Not this, but...
Aw, really? Nothing. Wait, is this coverable? You just kind of start scanning everything, because you're like, Is this it?
Oh, there's more animals! This place is abundant. This is adorable! It's so adorable! Oh, it's a little baby! Little baby!
There's another one over here.
Oh, what's that?
That's a bigger one. Is that a smaller, bigger one? Or is that... That's a different one, isn't it? No, evidently I discovered it. Okay. I like discovering new things. It gives me monies. Also lays claim. I already found you guys, right? Yeah. Can I find you?
I was not seeing you yet.
Yeah. And I found some very interesting life forms overall, I would have to say. Oh, mushrooms. Yeah. And stone. And that. And this? Maybe? No, not that. Okay. Anything in there I can find? Alright, what about that? Nope. Nope. Okay. Nope. There we go.
The death of Herc came during the Endless War. Herc's body was ravaged by old age, becoming ancient and useless. Bellowing, Herc tore this falling body in two before the great monolith, as is the Viking way. The echo of that dying roar can still be heard throughout the Outer Edge. Herc lives in us, the most venerated of the ancients.
It's pretty intense.
Beast!
We're gonna beast it. Our life support is going down, but very slowly. Did we already find you? Alright, my ship is up there. There's definitely something this way. Oh, there's little you guy. Where you going, buddy? Oh, did I find any of you? I have? What about you, buddy? Okay, I just want to make sure. Gonna make sure to traumatize everyone here. Ooh. Oh, it's already known. That's okay. Alright, now there's this thingy over here. There's that little guy. Are there any more little guys around here? Nope. Okay. Looks like we have to go into the water. Is that something? Yeah! Is this big thing something? Yeah! Is that life? I thought I saw a red thingy. I I see a red thingy somewhere. Where am I even going? Oh, hey! Ah, seriously? Alright, let me go. I don't wanna die under here. Oh, there is a little dude in the water! Hey, buddy! So cool! Oh, there's more of you! Aww! Aww! That's so adorable, guys! Did I already find you? Nope. Alright, now let's go back to my ship. See if we can go into this ruin or if we're gonna have to swim. Oh, bloop, bloop, bloop! I got you, right? Yeah. Are you also? Yeah. Where are we going? Oh, we're going up. We're going up. Doo, doo, doo. Hello! There's my ship. This is a nice world. I like worlds like this. Like, the other one, there was a lot of stuff to do, but this one's just pretty to look at, I think. Maybe that's just me. I don't know. I'm exhausted. Of course, now there's that one over there. That was 2 minutes away. Is it worth it? Can I see it from the far ridge? I've gotten you guys, right? Yep. Cool beans. What do they sound like? Nope. The short answer is no, I cannot see it over this immediate part. Where is that? Oh, there's these guys though. How I found you. Oh, yeah, I have. What about you? Oh no! I'm just not gonna scan it, I guess. Now let's go to the ruin. Oh, hey buddy. Have I looked at that one? I don't think I like that one. If past experiences have taught me anything. Alright, let's go to the ruin. I'm pretty sure, yep, it looks like it's in the water. Looks like it's right in the middle of the water. Can I go in the water? No, but I can get a lot closer. Ugh! Landing area not clear. That's what I figured. Alright. Time to go ocean diving. Ooh, what's that? Have I found you? I'd be remiss if... Yeah, see. Let's say if I had not found you, I'd be very remiss. Oh, are you just another one of those little dudes? Yep. Alright. Here we go! Oh, is there a storm? Why? Why? I didn't discover you guys. Just hold it down and just scan everything. Well, it's really down there, isn't it?
Ah, crack in the water. It's really cold right now. Oh, don't do this to me. No! No! There's nothing here. Gosh, darned it. Alright, where's my ship? Oh, get out of the water! Ah! Don't drown, don't drown, don't drown. Don't drown, don't drown, don't drown. Please don't drown. Please don't drown. Ah, don't drown! Survive the weather! Whoop. I don't even know how it's water. Alright. What is over here? That's kind of the game. What's over here? Suit upgrade. I don't... Storm clearing. I don't need a suit upgrade right now. Oh! Is there a landing pad here? It'd be nice if there was a landing pad. No, why would there ever be a landing pad? Have I discovered you? Oh, yep. I discovered you, right? Have I discovered you? Oh, okay. Oh, their genders are unknown, just like my cat. But seriously, we have no idea what he is anymore. Started as a boy. Now we don't know. There is the entrance. Here it is. Is it gonna get cold at night? Are my knickers gonna get frozen? Ooh. Ooh, that's nice. Extra damage from my bolt caster. Oh, and let me find this research. Yeah. Alright. And let's find that last number. 7398. See, like, that could be worked on slightly to have even... What, three variations? I don't know. Ah, will you be worth it, bro? Oh, you're on the edge there. Oh, but, oh. Oh, it didn't take me that long. Ah! Alright, well, let's discover this real quick. And... would that be worth it over there? I don't know if it would be. Hard to find. No! Why would my inventory be full? Transfer... Ah! See, little things like this. What's over there? Alright, let's discover this real quick. No. What's down there? I don't know.
I don't know.
Alright. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go discover that ruin. Then we're gonna go to a space station, sell some stuff, probably call it quits for this one video. But, as I previously mentioned, I'm in a more stable area and have actually moved in and whatnot, so I will be able to update videos on a regular basis once again. Are you shitting me? Okay, so I'm sure it's out there, but I need to get some, like, hydro thingy for my suit. Because this may not cut it. It's you guys. Wait, was I not just here? I was just here. This would be a little annoying. Here we go. I was literally just here. What the balls? You asses. I literally just came here. Did I? I don't know. We can blame it though, because there's another one not. I don't know if it will show up if it's underwater. Oh, I need to get up. Gonna hit 25, I'll be okay. Oh, I did not. There's my ship. There's my beautiful ship. And there I go. Oh, it fully recharges my jetpack, actually. That's nice to know. Alright.
Come back, your ship.
But I do need to add the plutonium to the launch thrusters so I can get off this planet. Boop.
Beep.
Beep. Discovered this. Oh, I already have. Discovered that. Already have. And we're off. Skadoosh. Alright. So that's the crash ship. That is the space station. Alright. There's so many planets in this one. There's a lot more to explore, and I don't want to just leave it. So I'm trying to debate. Do I need to put all of it on YouTube, or do I just... I don't know. I feel as though I do, though. Just to capture the experience that is No Man's Sky. Like, I don't know. I do feel as though you have to, almost. Oh! Insufficient fuel? Say it ain't so! Alright. Now let's line this up a little bit. And... 3, 2, 1. Oh, it's not the best lineup, but that's okay. But all these places are undiscovered. It would be a shame not to make a pass by each of them. Good old Star Trek fashion. You have to go by it at least once. Oh! Evidently it's around all three of them. Whoop! Nope! 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 Screw that. Are you gonna come in here? Am I gonna have to fight you in here? That's what I thought. I don't wanna deal with space pirates right now. Although I would if I had to. Hello! Siegfried! I already know. She's okay. Hey, bud. What's going on? Interloper, that's me. Blood, death. Yeah. Oh.
I'm gonna use exosuit.
Feels like good enough multi-tool things. Alright, let's sell my Gek charms. 5, that's nice. I don't even care if it is under market value. Don't feel like holding on to it. Fascination bead. Anything from here? Grokra. I think that's it for now. No one's coming in. Maybe because of the space pirates. Alright. So, we're exploring the Watson system. I'd be remiss not to at least check out the other planets, and I'll probably also do a stream. Yeah, I'll at least do a stream and probably put that on YouTube as well. As to whether or not I'll have commentary, we'll see about that. But I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoy my new ship. I like my new ship. I like this design a lot. The kind of winged ship. I really like that. There's some ships in here I really don't like, but I may have to get... I don't know. It's all a point of preference. So, you know, I'm happy with this for now. So that's what matters. So, if you want to do watch my live streams, be sure to tune into my Twitch at twitch.tv/PhillyZion, which is also my Twitter handle, at PhillyZion, for direct interactions and more up-to-date content throughout the days and whatnot. And also, be sure to subscribe to my YouTube if you do want to watch my YouTube videos, at PhillipZion, for past broadcast videos, for other films and projects that I do and whatnot. Everything's on YouTube, so go check it out. Give me likes, give me dislikes, give me feedback so I can give you a better product. So once again, I hope you enjoyed this video, and we will see you next time.